Hey, also, what you're about to watch is the 10 to 12 minute rough cut of the short film series that I mentioned a while back, The Neighbor. I'm not sure of the exact length because I'm still kind of piecing certain things together that were lost in that rough cut from the missing elements from what I have that I could find. There are definitely some good shots and some good ideas in there. We used a temp track, and there are a lot of sound effects and things like that that we just didn't get around to being able to do. The audio is not finished. It's also really goofy because I was 23 years old, and it was just like a lot of fun, you know. It was the first time that I attempted to do something that I kind of come back to a lot, which is the idea of improvisational filmmaking for short filmmaking, which is the idea that, you know, you shoot a scene one night and then you wait until the next night and then you come back and you build a narrative piece by piece based only off what you can come up with in that moment based off the narrative that you established the night before. It's really fun. You know, you do it as bare bones as possible. It's a good way to kind of, I don't know, practice, train up. And it really kind of, you know, lets you be freeform with the narrative you're trying to craft. And it's also the first time that I kind of went back to, or the first time that I tried to make something out of the narrative idea that I don't know why, I keep coming back to the idea of like some guy being chased or followed by some weird doppelganger version of himself in a strange, deserted place, you know. But like I said, it's really goofy because, you know, I've just, the long hair, it's a little bit too self-serious for what we were trying to do. At certain points, there's a lot of extraneous dialogue, which I have learned to train myself out of since, but it's really fun to look back at, because, you know, there are some things that, like, I find myself doing even now, and, like, it's I don't know, it's fun to see where that kind of stuff, like, the first time I tried it. I hope y'all enjoy it. Don't take it too seriously. I did back then, but I definitely don't now. Enjoy.
Leaving us already?
What? I'm sorry? What?
I saw your boxes. Are you moving out?
No, moving in, actually. I just moved the last box, and I thought I just saw you at the office when I was picking up my keys. Have we met before?
What's in the box?
Oh, just some old records and, you know, just stuff like that. I got a lot of LPs. I got the Beatles and just, you know. Actually, if you want to come over sometime, I have some of their older American stuff in here. Oh, here it is. Do you like the Beatles? Okay, well, I gotta go put this stuff in here, where it's gonna be for the foreseeable future, because I'm gonna be living.
You're gonna fit right in.
I gotta go. So, well, that's a good sign. Hello, neighbor. I let myself in. Soon. Meanwhile, please explore.
Who's there? Come in. Neighbor. Neighbor.
Thank you.
neighbor.
Well, that about does her. Wasn't too bad. It was a pretty good story, don't you think? Had me laughing to beat the band. Parts, anyway. I didn't quite like how the soundtrack wasn't consistent and how the last minute or so didn't make too much sense there and how bad the editing got and how shaggy I looked and how the whole thing don't make too much sense without all them there special effects and sound effects we were going to be putting in there. But I do happen to know that it taught me a few good lessons, and it was a pretty good time all the same. Well, I'll be heading out now. Y'all take care.